you from Seattle. Today we are going to Pike Place Market. It's a few blocks up from here. I'm gonna show you around the market, show you what there is to do, take you on a tour of all the food places. Say hi, Kevin. Are you excited for all the food? He's just walking away. So anyways, let's go check out the market. So a couple fun facts about the market real quick is it was built in 1907. It is the oldest running market. And yeah, that's enough. So
always the helper. Me just hanging back and filming, you know.
So we're going home. We're done with this shit.
Good job. Good job. Always helpful. There we go. My contribution to the gum wall. Alright, let's go wait for our coffee, shall we? I ordered a flat white from Ghost Alley Espresso. If you're in Seattle at the market, you want to come here. I know Starbucks is forever popular, but when you're in Seattle, do try to check out independent coffee shops. They are going to be a lot better quality. And this is one of the really great places. And it's got the nice spooky Halloween vibes, am I right?
Thank you.
really strong. How's your chai?
Used to be here.
I had this book when I was a kid.
Yeah.
He sent me here to places too. Yeah. Unfortunately. It's me. All right. 23 plus 7 is 30.
You need your goosebumps.
30 plus 20 is
$50,000. Yes, I can.
I like your math.
Thank you, my friend.
What
thank
was the question?
Hopefully the movie's good.
I hope fingers crossed.
We need something during this pandemic that's good. Right? It is.
How are you?
Look good. How are you doing?
I'm good. Good.
Welcome to America.
Thank you.
Hello, my friend. Welcome.
Hi.
Well, be careful this week. It's
fair enough.
Chris has lived a good life.
Every movie is always the person.
It's much quieter down here, which is nice. Get a t-shirt that lights up. Woo! World's tallest man. Magic shop. I don't know.
Oh, it's not as
packed as it is normally. That's kind of a bummer. Let's go this way then. Yeah, I guess we can go up. Yeah, not really. I like the wooden steps. These are cute. Oh, I love these. These are my favorites. I mean, that's true.
Whoa.
What?
I feel like I need this.
What do you need? Yeah, you might need that. But you're not gonna get it. And that time I am saying no. Some people like to drive. I don't recommend it. If you can avoid driving down this road, you really should. You will lose your mind. Here they go, ready to be annoyed.
Getting
home.
Yeah, it was walking.
The only thing they made color.
Oh, sure. Thank you so much. Oh, that's good.
You ever seen those before?
No.
Throw it up.
What are those?
They're just grapes. They're just oblong grapes.
They're funky.
I don't like them. They look,
They look smug.
They are smug. They know they're good.
So pretty. Best part about coming down the market is looking at all the
colors. I think so too.
Oh, these are cool too. I forgot about these. Yeah. Empanadas. All right, what's the line like for the chowder?
This is the line.
Oh, I see. My bad, my bad. Whoa, we should have got here earlier. It is worth the wait, but we're not doing it.
Yeah, but amazing world class is
$1. This is Beecher's cheese. Oh, this is like the best mac and cheese.
How's it going?
Okay.
Live joke where the hammering man was teaching people at Boeing how to work.
So what's your favorite thing about the market?
Going home.
No, really, what's your favorite thing about the market?
Homeless people.
And did you like the donuts?
No.
You didn't?
Carbs. I'm on a diet.
But you ate them. He's so helpful, you guys. What do you like about the market? Just be honest. Just answer.
The lusty lady.
That's not at the market.
The ghost place. Give me my sticker.
I'll give you your sticker when you answer the question honestly.
Guess I was in a blackout. I don't know.
He had fun. Do you like the fish?
No. Oh, my favorite part is when the dude scared you.
We got something out of him. That's all we're going to get. Is that all we're going to get from you?
Mm-hmm.
All right. You glad you came with?
No.
He's here all night, guys. Enjoy. So I hope you enjoyed this little vlog today. It was way crowded. We got there at probably about 11 and it was already really packed. I mean, it is a Sunday. It's a Sunday. Weekends are always going to be busier. But there's a lot of things to see and do. You can see, I think I got some of the good stuff, the fish being thrown and the donuts. You have to try the donuts. The seafood is a must when you're down at the market. Definitely have something with seafood. If you have time to go to the crumpet place, go there. The pierogi place is really good. Yes, dude, what's up? Yes, I'm filming myself. Yep, that's right. He's like looking at me like, what is she doing? Mind your business. That's what I'm doing. And let's see. What else? Ghost Alley Espresso. Always a hit. Be sure to bring your gum for the gum wall. And yeah, so stay tuned. There was an adventure we're planning with the dogs. And it's outside of Seattle. And that's all I'm going to say. Everyone have a great week and I will see you later. Oh, there will be another video coming later tonight too. I got something else coming. Yup, stay tuned. All right, over and out. Peace.